everyone. I apologize. I have everything muted right now because apparently I'm very quiet. And no matter how long I am working on my software right now that I'm using to record, nothing is helping. And the worst part is I might yawn for a second time during all this, and I hate myself for it, but I'm sorry for me being really quiet. I'll try to be as loud as I can without disturbing people in real life, but this is the best I can do right now, and I very much apologize. And we left off at the Santa Beards. We had to, they wanted to know I'm the great Dragonborn, something to do with bears, I can't remember. I'm going to call you Arn for your name. My aunt... Oh my god, my words just broke. I would love to, but I don't remember how I did it, so sorry if I hurt you. Nope. 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 Hold on, I'm trying. F. No. G. V. D. No, that's auto run. Found it! Z. Sorry, I have not played this in a little bit. Last time was Friday last week, and now it's Friday of this week. Honestly, I just wanted my Christmas gifts, man. Come on. I'm answering your summons. I really don't like saying master, but whatever. Master Santa. I'm ready to learn the ways of Rudolph. My yawns are killing me. What the heck? I'm sorry. Now I'm imagining Santa on his sleigh just using shouts to direct the freaking deer. Oh, right, you give it. Oh, no. Please don't break. Please don't break. Please don't break. Please? Yay! For those who do not know, whenever they do that, it can break, especially with mods. It'll just stay there. You can never complete the main quest. Share me the power of Christmas. Santa, come on. Yes, the power of Christmas. I already have my favorite shadow. It's part of the DLC. Well, I don't have it, but... Oh. My gosh. Come on! Oh my gosh, stop throwing them right in my... Shush. I don't want to see your elves. Or at least the spectral elves. yawning. Bori! Bori! Bori, you have my favorite name in this whole place, considering the other Santa's names. Come on. There you go. Hi, Hrothgar. How do I remember how to say the name? Oh my gosh. Yes, you want me to run through the gate, which... Guys, if you can... If you're at this point and you cannot get his... shout... for some reason... you can do this without a shout. It's kind of annoying, but you can. Barely, but yeah. Hey, cool. I approach you. The powers of Christmas shall be mine. Try to do this without the shout, because I've done it a lot. That was not a run. Hold on. Okay, that's a run. Aha! Thank you. The dragon's returning, blah blah blah, ba da da, ba ha da da, blah. Retrieve the horn of Windcaller. Windcaller, where are you? Oh, Morthal. Fine. I'm ending up going to fast travel, and I've played so much 76 last week. I'm looking at the fast travel and going, oh my god, I cannot spend this much. Oh wait. Wrong game. It's even correcting itself, going, I can't spend that much gold. But you don't do this in this game. That in this game. Mohal. Say he understood Hohal. I don't even understand myself, so don't worry. Giddy up. Go. Oh. Ugh, I hate those things. But yeah, I hate all those things.
I'm basically level 2.
Yeah. Go. Wait. suits are great. You kidding me? Especially when they actually have their magic and stuff. If you plan on going completely wizard, sorcery, everything, it's really good. But you start out with it being very difficult. Oh, I hate the yawning. Okay, this is really bugging me. I want to sprint with shift. Shift is a normal sprint thing, but it makes me go boop, walk as slow as possible. Oh, I remember. This isn't this a vampire place? I remember. Ow. Okay. We are here. We are almost here. I thought I was about to turn and just see it. Okay, yep, this thing. Which is modeled after Dragon's Grave, so I don't know why they do that. Mine? Mine, mine, mine. Bye! I don't want to fight. Whether you're easy or not, I don't want... Ooh. I mean, oh, how tragic. I'm not here. No, you're the one I want to die. Die, quick, 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 please. Actually, sure, food. Okay. Mine. And ooh. Ooh. Yay. Oh, I'm happy. Yay. Do do do. Do. Anything else? Kinda. Yay! Oh, right, did I check you? No, I did not. Okay. Okay, I have that on recording, so I'm not going crazy, hopefully. Let's go! I now don't want to go. Not as much anymore. How come everyone goes down here not expecting this? No, no, you got this. Don't worries. You got it. You can do... No, nope. That didn't work. Come on. No! Cheater. Magicka stamina, da ba da ba da, no. Resist frost. Food, not much. That won't do anything. One more. Come on, Vampire Warrior, you're supposed to be a warrior. Resist magic. Thank you. I love those eyes. Mine. Mine. Mine, mine, mine. Mine. Anything else? No more donations. Oh, wait. One more donation. Two more? Ooh. Recipes. Mine, mine, mine. Mine, mine. All I'm saying is mine repeatedly, and it's annoying me. Oh yeah, you come out this way. Oh wait, isn't there like potions right here? A potion, but hey, it's something. I'll check them when I come out. I don't think they had a nice day. Where's your legs? There's one leg bone. Wait. There's one less head. Huh? Right, not. I just tried to put on my Fallout light. Nope, that does not work. And I do not know which way. I hate it when people interrupt me. Ooh. Mine, 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 mine. This is definitely how you distract me. If you want to get me killed, just put a piece of gold. Just like the piece of candy thing. Now, what's down here? Is it something really nice for me? And not deadly? Nope, this is deadly. I remember this place. Or do I? I've never seen that before. I'm alive? What? Hold on, I am wearing 30 versus hide armor. Yeah. I think I'll stay with this. Oh. I'm yawning and everything because I just ate, so I did finally figure that out now. That's why I yawn a ton. I just end up doing that a lot after I eat. Hi, friend! Okay, never mind. You guys don't look happy. come from? Better yet, how am I still healing? Wait. No! Why? They took back all their stuff after death. And, oh. Okay, I'm not dealing with them. Wait. Oh, wait, and powers. Call nearby people? No. I'm not even a mage, and I killed your buddy with mage stuff. Go down. I said go down. Thank you. Okay. And you. So, I'm pretty sure I got the stuff for this place now. I just need to go back where I was originally, and done. Also known as let them do the fighting for me, as much as they can. Because I don't want to deal with it. Hi. You obviously aren't having a good time. You want me to come back? That's a no. I didn't even shout. Apparently I can't use shouts. Thanks. I hate that one. Okay, who has gifts for me? Everyone in the corner. I didn't even notice this guy, or girl, sorry. Here we go. That's what I wanted. Or not. I don't have my armor anymore. No, I gotta go get it again. Ooh, piece of gold. Ooh, piece of gold. Gold, 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 gold. Cup, gold. And now I know it's not dangerous, so I can just run down. Whee! I've been running down the tunnels. Here we go. Yay. I could just do this. Oh, wait, I am apparently forgetting. Wait, 34 and 30. This looks so much cooler. Are you kidding me? I'm mentally dying here. Come on. I am going insane. Okay, in here is where I get screwed, so let me systems save. Yes. Yeah. Ow. Okay, you are forgiven. You give me spellbook, you're forgiven. Someone finally give me a necklace. Yay. How do I drop? R. I actually do want the boots. Oh, I'm gonna lose my mind if I die again, so I'm doing this. Yay. So, before we end this place, I will end the video here. I just don't want to do extremely long videos, and I really don't edit. I'm not good at it. I did edit a video once, but I pretty much ruined it. Yes, I'm that bad. I know it's simple and easy. What? You're behind. Okay. But yeah, sorry. That's why I don't edit. I don't believe I'm good at it all, and before I try again, I would rather not butcher a video, and I want to be able to, someone to tell me, kind of teach me a little bit, so I'm able to do it. But yeah, until the next video, which I will record after this, and you will get it later today or tomorrow, depending on how I feel. But I hope you all enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe. I'd love to talk with you guys in the comments. I love talking to people. So, anyways, have a lovely day.